this problem where they're given this alkene, and we're asked how many proton NMR signals we'll see. So first, notice the plane of symmetry.